Okay, we're here today for Medi259 experiment module, and on the same day that we filmed the Tom the Snare being hit by the marble run, we've used pretty much the same marble run, the same setup, but shortened it to now hit the hi-hat over here. Still using the middleweight glass marbles. I don't think it really matters that much, it just depends on the momentum here. And as you can see, we've got quite a nice loop there, and it's a smaller track, so it's not that bad. And there's more downward force, as on the hi-hat here, you can see the ramp is angled at a steeper gradient, so it doesn't bounce. It just rolls straight across and down, so it's got enough momentum. So if Eden, you could turn on the elevator, please, we'll see it working.
Yep.
Here we go. There's the first one. Obviously, when we do this for real, it will be in time with the tom and the snare. To demonstrate this, I'm going to film the two of these, the tom and the snare and the hi-hat, and then put them together so you can see how the bass and the snare and the hi-hat all comes together. And then after this is, well, this is pretty much finished. Now it's slightly hit and miss now and then, but I mean, it's getting there. We're going to start working on everything that's going to be building up on top of the drums, like key, bass, or whatever we can think of. So just zoom in on the hi-hat being hit there so you can see what we mean. It sort of hits, yeah, there you go, it doesn't always hit, but now and then. So there we go, hits and rolls off the hi-hat, making the sound, and back in a nice loop. So there we go, thank you.